real chat. Weird. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, just a setting. I don't know why it's not working. I don't know why Twitch always has a problem working on Apple devices for some reason so much. It's so annoying. Hello.
Pleasure to spend the evening with you though, regardless. Let me know who you are, where you are, and what you're up to, and what you want to hear. And if I've got the tune, I will
start
on. Hello to Harry, who got in touch.
Hello.
I need to say a happy birthday to our friend Neo. Happy birthday, Neo. Consider it done. You have a great birthday, my friend. Maybe you're going to a Halloween birthday party tonight. That'll be cool. That would be cool. MP Games. Queen.
That was spooky, that song going on. Yeah, that was crazy.
I would like
that was
some
weird.
Stromae. See what I can do with that one.
Very
Dal
weird.
What
are the odds? What are the freaking odds?
Pet Shop Boys. Cheers. I love me some Pet Shop Boys. And because you haven't specified what song in particular, I'm going to pick probably one of my all-time favourite Pet Shop Boys songs, which isn't one that you hear on the radio repeatedly, so hopefully you'll know it and you'll enjoy it, okay? Hello to Sky, saying good to hear you again. Thank you. Nice to see you pop up in the request line again. Now ask for some Sophie. I don't have any Sophie, Sky, but thank you for the message. Max would like to hear some Wheaters, Teenage Dirtbag. Richie asking for...
Can't hear you if you're here or not.
I'm trying to understand what you're asking, Richie. I'll see if I can figure it out. And Shane asking for some Kryptonite as well. First though, Gremlin wanting an old school track. Asking for some In Excess.
69% done.
69%. Next, and then we'll go into some old school Pet Shop Boys as well, right here on Simulator Radio.
This is Simulator.
Look at that, I'm just plowing. Plowing this field so good. Hey, I heard a laugh. Are you there finally? Sweet. So, you can either join my farm, and my farm's small. I only have one tractor. But we're trying to get, you know, we just started, so there's not much. You know. I'm doing a contract right now. Or you can start your own farm. It's up to you. If you want to join this farm, we can get a loan and get you a tractor. It's whatever you want to do. Thank you. G-Kiss. Yep, that's your name, PG Kiss. Okay. PG. PGKIS. So I'll have a whole nother field to do after this. Oh man, I look forward to that. Oh, you gotta turn your voice activity off too, by the way. I've been live. I just restarted it because it was only 720 and now it's 1080. Hey, Peyton, can you do me a favor real fast? I always have trouble watching my streams on my iPhone and iPad. Can you see on your iPhone if you can pull my stream up and it works? I'm just curious. Okay. I always have issues with my phones. I don't know why. It's just like it says I'm not off. It says I'm offline on my phone right now. It's weird.
It might be because you're logged in.
I don't know. Cause even Skylar's having trouble. God, I love how the bouncing and the stuff works in this game. Feels like I'm in the tractor. It just feels like I'm in the tractor. They did a lot with the suspension work. I've noticed suspension is so much better in this game. It might just because I'm streaming. And this is because it's coming from my computer right now. It's not an actual server, you know. Let me see here. Me pausing, does that affect you?
No.
Okay. Server settings X. I can't see server settings. It's not. Oh, there we go. Server settings. Change. No, it's fine. I don't know. If it keeps lagging, let me know. I'll stop it and then look at the other settings. It's probably because I'm that, or it's because I'm streaming and the server's running from a computer. And bad. Oh yeah, you're gonna have to dumb down your settings. I have to dumb down mine a little bit. and make sure you're at 1080, because I know this game likes to keep jump up to like 4K, you know, 4K. I don't. Just like magic. Here, let me see something too. My parents just got back in panic because my fingers were blue. It's just pink. Nice. Hold on, I'm just gonna. I can just rent a server like right fucking now.
I'm gonna mess my settings first. I'm on my way back.
Oh, I stopped it already, sorry.
Sarah.
stream. We'll be right back. We're just setting some things up, but we're still here. We'll be right back.
Ugh.
Alright, chat, we just gotta wait for that to open up and all that. And then we'll have the chance for the save file later, but yeah. We'll have a server up and going before too long. Back at it. Raw red, what?
RTX 4090.
Yeah, dude, it's fucking massive. Like, you think my graphics card's big? You think the 30 series was big? This thing's bigger than a fucking 30 series. Like, oh my god, this, hold on. I gotta send you this picture now.
I'm just happy to know that at least at one point in computer history, I could technically say I had like the best until the 20 series came out, you know, all that.
Yeah.
But there is that short period of time where I could say, yep, I've got the best. It caused a lot.
I'm not even the best anymore. I'm like two generations behind now, technically. You're three.
Yeah, so I'm curious, what kind of...
On the flip side, though, I don't really play a whole lot of games, so...
No.
For me, it's not as big of a deal to keep up with shit like that, so... What I'll do...
Oh yeah, you gotta restart, don't you? Alright, sorry, chat. Posh Dino Rarith. Oh, yeah, I don't see that. Okay, chat, sorry about that. I'm good now. Orange, our farm sim server will be gone, so it'll be 24/7, so whenever you want to get on the server, you could. just, I might not be up running till fully till tomorrow. I'm waiting for it to be installed on the actual server and I can get access to it. How much of the contract do we have, man? Let's see. Yeah, just gotta make sure all the files are in downloaded correctly. Got a laptop for $800. It has an i5-10300 and a GTX 1650 Ti, and it actually works pretty good. It's so weird how I have that lump created. Feel free to join the Discord if you want, Rich. Oh, am I in single player? Can I go single player? No, I'm in multiplayer, right? No, I'm in single player. I've learned one thing: when it says you're done, you're done. Do not do any extra because it doesn't pay you any extra. So like, it says we're 89% done.
Whee!
that field down over there that we have to do too. I'm just trying to make money, chat, because I only have 7,200 bucks. Here in a little bit, I'll show you the farm. Yeah, we're trying to. You get all your updates? Double check. Usually there's always more. Especially with how often you update. I know, right? I want to say they are pretty lifelike. They're pretty accurate. You can ask Miss Stimps. Ah, fuck, it's raining. All gonna turn to mud here in a second. It's gonna be stuck. Rain, you couldn't wait until after I finished this contract. So damn it. Thunder sounds fucking awesome. How's your updating going? Sweet. What all have you got left to update? Nothing. Hell yeah. Still laggy? Contract on field 72 finish. See, you don't even have to get the rest. It does not pay you extra, so don't fucking do it. So we're done with that. Now we'll come down to 74 here. Your update is done, hell yeah.
dude's even got the beard and everything.
Say what?
The picture I sent you in Discord.
Oh. Yep. So you. Except with only about half of the animals. But yeah, so totally you. Your will works. This should work in this game, yeah. Let me know when you're ready for do you want to play with me right now? Let me know, I'll get you the details. And also join Discord. Server rack and all that. I'm not gonna get access to it. You got an hour to kill? Do you want to play with me or do you just want to play by yourself, figure it out? It's up to you. Just let me know. Whatever you want to do and I'll get you either in here or whatever. Oh, you said live. Let's do it. Okay. Alright. Join the Discord then. Yeah, I'm in mine. The one that's hosted on my computer. So yeah, you should be able to join.
I'm popping that.
All right, give me a second. Should be popping up. Save, quit, we'll just restart it real fast. Multiplayer, create game. Orange, are you on the stream right now? Here's the mods you need. Just these four. Hopefully you're seeing them right now. Take a picture, do what you gotta do. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, hopefully you took a picture. Starting it now, connecting to the server. ASS. Okay. It's only four of them. It's real quick to download them. The fuck? Are you vacuuming?
No, it's. I turned my fans up for a second.
Did a cloud of dust come out when you did that?
No.
I bet it did. Don't lie.
No, I got my dust. I got my little dust cans over here.
Alright, should be up and running. Should be up and running. Go for it. Yeah, now it's not picking it up. Both of them. It's going to damage this guy's crops real bad now. Voltage drops.
Yeah.
The CPU's like, okay, give me power.
Yeah. Just fucking gained it in gear.
Yep. There's a deny, accept, and an always deny. Why isn't there an always accept? James? Sure, James. Why is it saying names like that? It's so weird. I know your secret! Okay, James.
Hello there.
Space Mac, what is up? Lagging for you, or is it good now? So, do you want to do your own farm, or do you want to join mine? I'll have to get a loan so you can get a tractor.
Can I create a farm? Does it start me with any funds?
It should? Question mark. There's a farm. The barn one. You see it? In the escape menu options. Kind of like FS19. Orange, I'm assuming you're James. Same question, do you want to do your own farm or do you want to join mine? Were you able to create one?
I don't think so.
You see my stream? Does it look like that or no? So this is you then? Okay. I'll invite you. Oh, y'all have to join the farm, then I can. It doesn't let you create one. It doesn't say create a farm next to it. Do you see my farm then? Okay, yeah. Do you want your own farm? I'll create it for you.
No, it's fine.
You sure?
Or, I don't know.
Here,
I don't know.
I'll just do this. If you want your own farm, it's there. Yep. It starts off with new money. Trying to see if I can edit farm. No. And then if I go here, false farm.
You're down here.
You are now the farm manager. So you should be able to do everything you need to. Oh, my farm's at the very top right of the map. My farm. My actual farm. I'm just doing a contract right now.
Good thing I didn't go buying shit down there.
I'm all the way at the top right of the map. Like, I own all the stuff at the top right. Where it is? There it is. Now I need to leave farm. And then go back to this and join farm. Yes. Okay. You all have to go to the farms thing and join the farm. Or do you want your own farm? I'll make your own farm. It starts you off with 1.5 million to get equipment and buy some fields and whatnot. It's up to you. Yeah, I'm having the same issue, Dev. I'm having the same issue. Oh yeah, were you ever able to watch my stream on your phone? Yeah. No, you weren't? Damn, it's messing up on yours too. It must be a Twitch thing then. I'll join yours. Okay, yeah, just join it and then I can give you a vehicle. We'll buy you a tractor. You have to go to your escape menu and click on the barns with the three people in it.
Hello there.
The barn with no people in it, and then double click Stim's farm. There's Subaru. I'm doing your favorite thing, Subaru. Look, I'm farming. farm soon? Yeah. It has been a while since I was playing. We used to have a crazy farm going. Like, it was legit. Where'd you end up buying your land, or have you bought any yet? I bought the little, I bought the John Deere Gator as my first vehicle, just so I could drive around. Hit P. That brings up your shop. P for purchase. Same as the password that you use to join the server, but with an S on the end. Sorry, I'm late, I had a nap. Oh, you're good, Subi. You're good. I just figured I'd let you know that I was playing Farm Sim so that you wanted to see it. AZZS. Damn, I just gave it away for everybody. Too bad I have to accept you if you come in the server. In here now? Let's see. Yeah, you are. Okay, let's get you a tractor. Oh, I gotta get a loan first. Fucking loan. Okay, $200,000 loan. What kind of, no, I'm buying you a John Deere. That's all you get. Or John Deere farm here. And I'm gonna tell you right now, I know who's gonna be a New Holland farm. Yep, see? Plow it, baby. I am plowing. I'm plowing it so hard. Oh, God, this is an expensive tractor. Oh, man. Small tractor? Oh, yeah. Nothing? This one? Drivers are the heart of our community, so our minimal requirements allow you to drive when you choose, allowing you to fully experience the enjoyment of VTC life. Let's just get more money. I don't want a small tractor. Small tractors suck. Truck skins, regular convoys, giveaways, and a striking pace. More money! Give me more money! Tractor. So our minimal requirements allow you to drive when you choose, allowing you to fully experience the VTC life. We have lots to offer you, including our own driver's hub, custom truck skins, regular convoys, giveaways, and a striking paint job. Why not head over to our website at lightninglogisticsvtc.com to find out more. Lightning Logistics, trucking for everyone. Hey truckers, are you looking for a relaxed VTC? You will not be disappointed. We offer Driver of the Month, professional driver ranking system, our own driver's hub, custom profiles and paint jobs, active and friendly staff, convoys, regular driver meetups, and much more. Think you've got one to be part of the team? Head over to rtlvtc.com and apply today. We deliver the relaxed way. Are you going to be streaming Farm Sim a lot? Probably not a lot, but at least once a week. That's what we want. Yes. Love it. Yes. Okay. Gaming is not a crime. What's the matter? I'm so bored of always driving alone. Ever heard of LKW Logistics? No. LKW Logistics is a community of passionate truck drivers. They offer custom profiles and a driver's hub for all of their members. They also attend convoys every day, have exclusive staff events, and host monthly convoys for all to enjoy. Amazing. How can I join? Simply head to their website, I don't think I can. If I change it there, it changes it on all my vehicles. I think. We'll try it. Hold on. I already bought it. Never mind. I'll see if I can fix it later. I'm just trying to find this one thing real fast. Hold on. I have to get you... Where the hell is it? Right here? No. There it is. Wait. Farming is full, but me don't want to. Oh, you don't have to. Alright, Orange, if you hit tab, you should be able to switch vehicles. Switch until you get to the tractor in the temple shop. I'll meet you there, don't go anywhere. Got it? Okay, cool. Do you know how to connect things to it? Or do you need a rundown? General, okay. Pulling you now. Hello. Do you know how to connect things, or do you need a rundown? James. Okay, so you'll drive, so you'll... Are you using keyboard or what? Okay, so on keyboard you'll use enter to start it. Alright, and then just drive in front of the plow. And then once you get behind, like back up to it, and then you'll hit Q when it pops. This is Simulator Hits. And then the weight goes on the front of the tractor, so pull behind it, and then it'll give you the prompt to fix it as well. All good now? Got it all picked up? Ready to go?
Yep.
Alright, follow me. We're gonna go plow field. F is your lights. Home key is your beacon lights. 1, 2, and 3 are your like hazards, turn signals. Yeah. Watch poles. Wide load. Wherever, what's up, buddy? How's it going? Yeah, you can adjust all your turning settings and stuff in the menu as well. So you don't turn so fast and sharp. Eating pancakes? Nice! Funnel decided to start his own farm. Because he He doesn't like John Deere's. We should go tip his tractors.
Yeah. Wait, is that possible?
Yes, it is very possible to tip tractors over.
Oh, yeah, that's not something you can do. I mean, no, not at all.
What are you talking about, man? What, we would never do that.
That's very irresponsible.
So irresponsible. Alright, so come next to me. You're gonna be behind me and to my right. Yup. And I'm gonna teach you how to flip your plow. So you'll wait till I get started. But what you wanna do, you wanna keep your left tire on the edge of what's not been plowed. Does that make sense? I don't know if you can see how my left tire is just barely on the edge of what hasn't been plowed already. That's what you want to do. Let's see. Go ahead and let's flip your plow. So you'll hit, I believe, B on the keyboard. Yep. That should flip it over. And then V the lower, and then just start plowing. V's in Victor. V's in Victor, not V. Bad. Victor? No, B is in Victor. B is in boy. Or Bravo. Whatever the hell you want to say. Well, yeah, welcome to Farm Sim. Figure out where you're gonna have your farm yet, Funnel? Okay. B's in Victor. Put it down. Oh, G, hit G and it changes your tool. And then you just change it until it says lower plow. G on the keyboard. Selects your tool. Your control should pop up the top left. Do you have that on? Yeah. There you go. Now you're plowing. Look at you. Look how hard you're plowing. It just helps. You don't have to. It just helps turn around faster. I ended up following you. But you can adjust it in game too. Your plow's all like super shiny, dude. Oh yeah, the first time you ever go first person, it just shits us. Hanging, look at you. All right. It goes higher than 100. There's also the steering, like the reverb. Does that make sense? Like the setting for like how fast the steering wheel goes back to center as well. Yeah, that's a brand new tractor you're driving. $250,000 piece of machinery you're driving. That's okay, I got insurance on it. I needed another tractor anyways. I didn't need it, I guess, not right now, but eventually I would have needed it. So right, this isn't even our field, we're just doing a contract or anything. After we're done with it, I'll show you our actual farm. We're growing wheat right now and sugar beets. I bought this badass shop too. Awesome, you'll get the field done quicker, you're gonna use this. The contract is for plowing, so I have to use the plow. Caught up to you. Still should be almost done. I've learned that as soon as it says complete, just be done with it. There's gonna be a shit ton left. It looks jank, but it doesn't give me any extra money for continuing to complete it. So no point in wasting time. Out so hard it went through the other guy. Oh. What are you talking about? would it be bad? I'm just plowing, man. Just talking about plowing into you, you know? Just plowed so hard. He's like, what did I get myself into? After you now too. I gotta go to the start menu and then contracts. We're at 98%, so two more passes probably. Actually, when I finish my pass, maybe. Probably like as soon as you start that master. Yep, we're done. Alright, let's plow up, let's go, I'll show you the point. Oh, hold on, I gotta do something. Oh, look at this New Holland motherfucker up here. Look at this motherfucker. Got him! He's stuck now! Jab him in! Box him in! Farmer down! Farmer down!
299.
Alright. Did you build your farm right next to my farm? I swear, if you bought my field, I'd be pissed. If you bought the field that I was going for next. The war. Oh, you'll sell it to me, huh? For what? Double the price? What is this, Monopoly now? It's okay, I've started production sooner than you. I'll buy more land before you do.
Only matter of time until we start bonding it.
Hey, just drive through his field and just destroy his ship. These were literally going to be the two fields I bought next. Dang. No, you're good. Alright, so all this area here is my farm. Those are our beets on the left. I got wheat growing on the right. It really doesn't matter to me, man.
I wasn't planning on putting any buildings or anything here. You've already got a building and stuff, so.
Can you open my building and use it still? So, I have the pressure washer here, so you can wash your vehicle before you put it in the garage. Yes, washing is a thing. I think the rain cleans it too, though. It looks pretty clean already. So I think the rain does it. So I have it organized pretty well. Plows will go in right here. I gotta move the cultivator, so give me a second. R for the pressure washer. And then, yep. That plow goes there. We move the cultivator and just put that plow next to this one. Yeah, and Peyton, if you want to use this garage, man, you can. I don't care. We'll just say I'm contracting that field out to you. What I'm saying is you can put your tractors in this garage for now. Q. There you go. See if you can get it closer to the other one than you can. And then your weight, you can put your weight over here. It's the same thing, you just hit Q for it. Thing over here is pretty cool. Yeah, follow me. Yeah, it doesn't matter. No, the garage is invincible. Defend me, alright? Defend. Oh, yes. Oh, shit. Okay, well, I gotta slow it down. There you go. Barner's too high. We might be able to put him on the house. Really. Throw him off the bridge and on the interstate. I don't even do that thing. Stairs are in the way. Yep, let's go screw over everything else. Alright, now I'm gonna flip back, flip your cedar back over. Do you need me to flip you over? Are you good?
Got it.
Alright, you wanna drive the other thing too? You can. Here, go, come back to the garage. I think you turned the shop. Oh! Saw nothing. Like stuck now. There we go. Let me turn the shop lights on. Hold on. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. If you ever want to use it, I should be able to port the save game file over, so this everything will be the same. When we get the actual server going. But all I ask is just keep things organized. Yeah, the John Deere thingy over there. You can drive that. So I usually park the tractors like next to the trailer over there. When enter to turn the engine off, make sure you turn it off or it'll waste diesel. Yes.
That's amazing.
I'm gonna go ahead and buy something else because I can.
Yeah.
10BR plane should have flares.
Yeah, I agree.
Thank you. anything out of it. Yeah, you're right. Fuck you. I don't know. I know in the last farming sim you had to have a mod to ride past here. Look what I just bought. Actually, you should be able to park that thing on this trailer and be able to pull you around. Let's see. Whoa, that's the size. There you Yeah, I had to cut down a tree.
Can we get rid of it?
We can. We just have to rent some machine to do it. Yeah, what's up? I got some. Not right now, I don't. Why? Did you buy too much?
No, I was gonna buy some.
I have a trailer. Oh, you need my forklift. That's what you need. Okay, I'm on my way. Back this up. Shop. How many do you have a trailer and stuff, or do you need a trailer? Oh, okay. Drive, turn left. Back up now. Yeah. How you save gas. Alright, turn the engine off. Yeah, think turn slow. Okay, yep. Two minute ETA. Oh, I turned the wrong way. Not really, I guess. No, not really. Oh, sorry. White. Oh shit, my bad. Oh, look, look. You can actually move. You can actually move the forks now too. Back up, Mr. Harry, would you? Good. Back your dreams out in this game. Oh, you bitch. Lower your little ramps. Yeah. god. I don't think this one's strapped down. Alright, let's go!
We're good.
I'm gonna hold myself down. I don't think they get strapped down, honestly. I can hold myself on though, watch this. There we go. Two on the numpad. One, two, and three are your like turn signals and all that shit. The tractor lights are just so much brighter. Oh wow, it's actually reading your speed on the tractor, Faden. 34, 35, 36, even though my wheels aren't moving. No, you're crazy. Why do I have a feeling I'm about to spend hours playing? Fucking four-wheelers. Why do I feel like I'm about to spend hours playing this game? Fucking trailer. Need more light?
There you go. Yeah. Actually, that's helped so much.
Can't believe how well this is working. Oh, I am actually strapped in.
Oh, really?
Yeah, look, can't move.
Wow. That's why
it just doesn't, it just doesn't show.
The old farm kind of wouldn't strap it, remember?
Yeah, it would just go underneath. That's why I thought when it went underneath again, we weren't strapped. Am I still strapped? Yep, yep, turn your wheels the other way, you'll go faster. Turn your wheel the other way. Now do it, now do it, yeah, see? Oh, I'll tip you back over. Hold on. Hold on. Well, I'll see if I can pick you up from the front. Say, hold on. Come, aim towards me.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, I want to see if I can pick you up from the front. Need me to take these things over to your farm? Whatever's in these bags is fucking heavy shit. Like, these ones are heavy. That's right, I'll walk my tractor. Walk the tractor, on the tractor. Oh, I need help. Now here's your answering your question if you can stack things. Yeah, it's a little off-center there. It's stacked though, we're good. You can't stack any higher than that.
Ooh,
stay in there. I don't think it's gonna work. It did it in the last one. Oh shit! They fixed that? Oh wait, no. Yeah, because it doesn't actually move you, it just moves the bags. Yeah, there's a mod though that... Ah! We're good. The seed bag was just stuck to the ground really hard for some reason. Try it. you go. I use controller, so I don't know how. Is it an Xbox controller?
It is.
Okay, so once you plug it in and use it, it'll pop up on the left with controller, like controller.
Yeah.
Controller controls, and you can I hold LB, and you just move the joysticks to lower and lift the arms. Yeah, there you go. And then RB, and then you can move the forks, I think. Right bumper and left bumper. If that makes sense. But yeah.
I'm going with that.
Yeah. Yeah, are you really?
Yeah.
Well, this isn't a tractor, it's not really a forklift, you know. So it doesn't handle like a forklift.
Okay. Good. Alright, next turn. I'll figure it out in a second. There we go.
You couldn't put stuff back. You got no batteries in there anyways. Whoa, where'd it go? Oh, you put it over there.
Yeah.
What are you doing, funnel? You disappeared. You know, we could try to sleep and make it daytime. Yeah. About to find out if I need y'all here or not. Hold on.
I'm gonna say driving. Except the clock. Sure.
Accept it. Yeah, there we go. Right click for keyboard. Oh, you mean for the. There's deer! Look at the deer! They ran through the shop! They're magical! Daytime's so much better. Look at this forklift certified guy. Look at this. Oh, oh, whoa. Oh. Yay! Yeah, no, yeah, it is. Yeah.
I don't have anything to do with foot movements. Wait, can you see my foot movement as well?
Yep.
That's cool.
Sorry, this is No, you're good. It's a simulator, man. They get into detail with it. This shop's pretty nice though, ain't it?
Oh yeah, for sure.
I see the... What? Sorry.
Do I need to drop four levels, or is it just...
Yeah. Just drop the arm. Like the arm itself. Yep, on the arm, when you're slick. Nope, wrong way. On controller, you hit Y to change your tool. Might have to lower it down a little. I don't have any batteries. Can you stop, please? Nothing. I was trying to change the license plate. I'm supposed to, this is a shop thing, but it's not popping up. Yeah, out of luck. I was gonna change the license plate for you, but it's not popping up. So. Yeah. I mean, it's pretty easy. I'll try to turn my engine off. Now you can also hit left on your D-pad and right on your D-pad to switch vehicles quickly. I personally don't like it. God, the steering sense is sensitive on the pickup truck. Yeah, you can cut some near the house if you want. And then cut this tree down over here. This is a super big one. Or, no, we'll leave the super big one. Cut the little one next to the super big ones here.
go ahead and get cut out.
You gotta take your, take your chainsaw out of your hand. And then just look at it and left click. Timber! Here we go, ready? I'm gonna cut this one down.
Okay.
No, the little one next to the big one. It's actually stuck on it, that's cool. It's getting stuck on it. Doesn't help that there's these bushes around too.
I was gonna say, yeah.
The bushes are throwing me off.
Come see the bad stuff. What do we get this wood for? Any reason in particular?
What do you mean?
Like, can we sell this?
Yes.
Make money?
Yes, we can. What'd you do? He's talking to Funnel. He said, oh shit, that usually means something bad happens.
I mean, he's got a plan.
Then you can strap it all down.
That's pretty cool.
The sawmill, the sawmill's marked on the map too.
You see, I bet it'd be faster if we got a full.
Cut all that those bushes down. See, what you need to do is go get the trailer too. We'll fill the trailer up too.
I'm gonna grab the trailer. Cause it's not gonna work.
Oh, you'll be surprised. I just need to cut it down some more. That's all. You can make a lot of crazy shit happen in this game.
Let's see just how crazy this is. Can I tow that with this? Please say yes. Oh no, I don't think I can do that.
Which trailer did you grab? I'd grab the flatbed one if I were you. Yep. You're just pulling it out with this. Nice. Yeah, because you can strap shit down to it too. Here, hold on before you put that on there. Chop down the limbs.
just despawned.
Yeah, if you chop too small, it'll despawn, but it means it's not really worth much anyways. This, all this wood, you're probably only gonna get 800 bucks? I give up? Why you give up? On what? Cut down this little one here too. You don't need it.
What's blue?
That means you're out of reach. Middle strap. Alright, let's go drive down the road here and see if there's any more cheese. What? You'll get in, switch to the trailer, and hit L. No more trees I want cut down, to be honest with you. That are worth this. Oh shit.
Oh my god.
The steering on this thing is so touchy. Here, I'll just let you take it. Here. Unhook the trailer from that thing. Aiden, did you hear that? Alright, so if you look at your map, you see your map?
Just trying to find out how to get to it.
Escape, escape. And then it's at the top.
Yeah.
The steering wheel? Yep. Okay. So if you look at the map, you see where we are at the top right?
Yeah.
You see the big highway, right?
Yeah.
You follow that highway all the way down until field 27, that exit there. You see that?
Yeah.
So that exit there, you'll get off, take a right, follow that road, and the sawmill is all the way to the left of the map. Do you see it? If you click on the little blue things.
Yeah.
All right. So that's where you need to go to sell it.
No way.
I don't think so.
No. Alright. Sounds good. Oh wait,
so.
Tag place. What's that? Backspace.
Oop. Yeah, you should be good to go. Other way, wrong way. I always this way. Whoever plowed your field missed a whole bunch. Oh, it already grew back? What'd you say? You should just back up to the seeds and it should give you the option to refill. Yeah, the truck has horrible handling. Got nothing to do, waiting for my shit to finish growing. Did the plowing contracts. What other contracts is there?
Miller's Silver Mill.
There's some more plowing contracts we can do.
Yeah, sounds like a plan.
Alright. Once you're done with the logs, I'm gonna have you work on field 67.
67. Sounds good.
You'll have to come pick up a tractor and a plow.
Right, now. How do I
Drive into the little area. You should see it on the ground, the square, black and yellow. And then there's a little thing that you walk up to and you'll push R. I meant R on the keyboard. But you have to be outside of the vehicle. Walk the little circle thingy. It's not letting you sell it. Sell wood, count it. Christian, are you outside of the truck? Oh, the first time? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
No, it just stops you from driving off. Flip it again. Yeah. I don't know, I just use controller for everything. Unless I'm like, it depends on what I'm doing. If I'm actually like picking, if I'm cutting down trees and mouse keyboard all day long. Driving and farming, controller. Or I should say field work. You go, like I said, farm 67.
67. Sick. What do I need?
Farm 67. The whole farm 67. We'll see on the
map. Yeah, but I'm not planning that.
Yep. Until it says completed. I'm working on 4 and 5. Well, 5's been. Wow, never mind. I'm working on number 4. aren't you in BTE and you don't have a back trailer?
Technically, yes. Mm-hmm. Is it because I got it because of the fact that I'm a coordinator of the other half?
Yeah. What plane are you playing, Dev? F4C? Yeah. Oh, that's the one you bought, right? No, that's the F5C. should already be flashing on your map. I think.
That's the second.
Yep.
Is that the one I got?
Yep. When I'm done with four, when I'm done with four, I'll head down there. Hit that vape. Say what?
My friend is on focus.
Oh no. Alright. Field 4 is done, I'm heading down 67.
Sounds good, I'm still trying to drop in.
Well, I found the place if you want to get into logging. I found the place to do it.
Oh yeah.
Where I'm at now. Okay. 25 is kind of north, northwest.
for gamers. By gamers, you're listening to SimulatorVibes.com.
By the train. Oh, fucking stuck now. Can you come help me real fast?
Yeah,
I'm pretty close. I'm at 35. Oh wait, no, I'm good. I'm good. Yeah, I like playing this game. It's relaxing. I don't have to worry about getting blown up every 2 seconds. Yeah, you get bored of it eventually, and you get bored of it for a while.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
It's only really fun with friends. Or late at night when you're by yourself, not wanting to do anything. Just relax. Contract finished. Nice. All right. Cool.
Any more contracts that need doing? Or
there's a cultivating one if you want to do that. We sure do. It's the other red thing in the garage. Okay. Well, only you'll be able to do it. So there's only one cultivator. Alright, I accept the contract, field 27. Nice. Well, you just did hit a pole. Our top speed's the same. Nice, got air. Oh shit!
I saw that bridge from the top of the left, and then the guard came and touched him and over the
right. Yup. His weight's too big for this tractor. You can actually mow in this game. Yes, there's mowing. Oh god. Yeah, you can mow, and then you can turn it into hay, and then you can sell the hay and shit. Yeah, I was accidentally hit. Funnel, what are you doing? Need help? I'll help plow that field with you. Hey look, there's 27 right there. Yep. You like how things are in kilometers per hour for you as well? You could change it back to mile per hour in your settings. Oh, that's a plow. Your tractor doesn't struggle to pull that thing? Yeah, it doesn't struggle. Yeah. Is that a large tractor or a medium tractor? Oh, okay, that's why. Yeah, that's cool. Oh, I can't help you. Yeah. Sucks to suck. Huh? Just for that, I'm flipping your fucking... The video launched it. Holy shit. It's like a baseball bat. Here we go, ready? Yeah, I spent all my money on the barn.
I mean, that's worth it.
Yeah, it is. Keep everything nice, neat, and organized. Yeah, I figured I'd do that, and then I'll lease equipment that I don't have for now. I'm waiting for the sugar beets to be done, and then I put in wheat in the other field that I have, so I turned a whole bunch of small fields into one giant field. It's kind of cool. Pretty much, yep. Found out a new way to park the tractors.
Oh yeah.
Saves even more space.
What's that?
Nope. You'll see. Just come out of nowhere, smacks you, and leaves. I guess I could leave this farm, come over to your farm real fast.
No.
Oh no, cause you, yeah, oh yeah, you do, don't you? Alright chat, that's going to be it for tonight. As always, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it tonight. A little something different, a little farming. We'll do it every once in a while if y'all like to see it. But I'm tired. We're going to raid somebody that's playing some War Thunder. Stick around for that. Show your support for that. Thank you everybody. Y'all are awesome. Y'all have a good one. I'm out of here. Till next time.